RLSP President Upendra Kushwaha quit as Minister of State for Human Resource Development and exited the BJP-led National Democratic Alliance. However, before sending his resignation, the HRD Minister met with Congress President Rahul Gandhi. The Minister of State wrote in his resignation letter, "Nearly 5 years ago, I joined the National Democratic Alliance under your leadership with tremendous hope and expectations. During the Lok Sabha elections of 2014, you made several commitments to the people of Bihar and to the nation at large. It was in this context that I had extended my unconditional support to the BJP. As per the reports, the reason behind his resignation is that he is unhappy over the seat sharing deal in Bihar." Swati report from Next 9 Volt.